For the past few days, I have been spending a lot of my time doing the officer progression, which is basically Modern Warfare's equivalent to a prestige. I was focusing mostly on Season 4, but the one that was really pissing me off and taking so long was run over 30 enemies with vehicles. In the back of my mind, it seemed easy enough. I was basically thinking jump into a game of Warzone or Ground War or something and just run some people over, and fuck me, I was wrong. It just took so long, and this was the result of a few days of playing Warzone. So here you go. Thank you.
Rain back over. You made it.
He's in the back of my truck. Fuck me. So as funny as that was honestly all I achieved after so long, apart from a handful of others I was lucky enough to run over. And it suddenly dawned on me that I could play free-for-all and use the Wilson. So I started searching, and Shipment was the first map it put me in, and this is what happened. Here we go. Oh, not hiding from me. Don't hit. Oh, I'm coming for you, mate. I'm coming for you. You're not going anywhere. That's it, you run, bitch! Oh, no camping for you. Oh shit, VTOL. So I recommend this method to anyone who's trying to do this particular challenge. As you can see, I finally got that challenge over and done with, and I finally have my emblem. And now I can finally relax.